But perhaps, this sounds brutal and callous, perhaps an assassination combined with a major defection taking a large part of its military is what is required to get, one, a ceasefire, and two, political negotiations.